We are prepared to risk our lives and we are prepared to risk our liberty. But we are not prepared to surrender our great nation.